Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. In today's video, I am bringing you clean and motivation with this after party clean with me. A little bit of cleaning to do and some balloon popping if you like that. Stay tuned towards the end. Maybe I'll put it in there. Subscribe if you are new. Let's get this cleaning started. So we had my daughter's birthday party here with her friends. We had the family party a few days ago. So not that much to clean up, but I always enjoy watching an after party clean with me. So I figured let me just record a little bit of what I have and show you as well. These cushion covers, they come off, so it's very easy for me to just throw in the washing machine and get it nice and clean. I definitely need stain remover on these cushion covers, but you know, as long as I'm able to wash them and get them nice and clean, and maybe in 2 or 3 weeks, maybe in 2 weeks, I'll have my backyard get ready with me for fall, like the fall decorating and all of that. So stay tuned for that.
shouldn't be with someone like me. Sometimes I think they're right, honey. Sorry for the tears in your eyes. Hey, lover, give me just one more try.
Thank you so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, become a part of my YouTube family, check my description box for more links for more cleaning motivation and homemaking inspiration. Okay, I'll catch you in my next one. Bye.